Welcome again, guys, and today, as you can see here, my subscribers in just 28 days, and you can see here my time is per air, and this is a graph of my channel. So guys, I will show you what was before and what is now the situation of my channel. Before was like now I have 1.5k subscribers, and this is since I think I can see here now since, and the channel growing start since 12 June, and then it start because of the application which I will tell you now. I have had some delay the channel, and this once again on 21st June it comes. Yes, you can see usually just more people come and less people leave my channel. So how it was then we will know today, and now again, and this is 35 again, and now this 260 on 6th July. So I got this 1.5k subscriber less than in a month. Here I have videos, and this is my dashboard. So I will show you now of in 1 week how was the graph. Just in a week I get plus 625 subscribers. On 30 June was more than 300, and this is more than 250. So we will see in 90 days. I will just show you what was before when I really used this application. There's nothing, no change, and after this application I got a lot change, and also I get, as you can see here, it depends on subscribers, you will get more viewers if you get more subscribers. So now guys, we will know the application. You go to the Play Store, just write Surfforcer Pro and search it there. You will find application, the green one. Now it's here. Just click on install button. After installation, we will visit this application, and we will learn how to get these subscribers. It's now downloading, and it's sorry, now downloading is finished. Let's open the application. If you don't know the root way, so you can also learn from my channel. I uploaded a video before this video, and also it's presented at the end of card. At the end of this video, you will find the video where you will learn how to root this emulator, because if you need 100% free subscriber, you should know how to root this emulator, because if you will not root, so you will not get this autoplay button, because for autoplay button you have to pay. If you root this emulator, then you will hang the Play Store after you will hang this payment way, so you will get this autoplay button for free. And actually, I'm just showing you the way of getting points. And this is only one, and the best way is to watch a video and get 10 points per minute. In the 1 hour, you will get 600 points, and by 600 points, you can apply for 60 subscribers. Like per minute, you can subscribe for one subscriber. So this is the rule is here, you just have to play the video, and you have to watch this video scenes for just a minute. And as As you can see here, the nerd is going to finish. I'll just skip this video. As you can see here, I just get plus 10 coins. But you can see for 1000 coins, what you need to struggle for this, you need this button. But for this button, we have to pay this money. So what we should do, we will download a lucky picture to get this button free. Everybody knows that. First of all, we will go back and we will check here how to get subscribers. You just have to paste your channel link here. Like me, I just keep this is my channel link. As you can see, my channel appeared here, and now we will keep this. So far, you can apply for minimum 5 subscribers and maximum 1000 subscribers. So we will try for 5 subscribers. Now we need 50 points for this. Like, you have to get 1 subscriber 10 points. So I already applied for the coins. I cannot apply them because you have to finish one campaign first. Now we have to solve the auto play button because we don't have a money and we want this free, and because we don't have money. So the process, guys, is here. Your device must be rooted, and for rooting I have expanded already. You have to go and watch the video. At the end you will find the video link, and also in description you will find the link of the video. So let's go to the Play Store. After rooted my emulator, I am just want to remove the Play Store from my emulator because the Google Play Store in a system disk. So we will install Chrome first because we need a lucky picture. It's done already. Let's open the application and just accept everything what they want. Formal process. Now search here for a lucky picture. It's a hacking application. For just for booters, for super user. It's a good application for super user. There is 3 links. We need a lucky picture link directly. We don't want a downloader. We will download directly lucky picture. So these 2 links are for the direct application. We will click the down one because from MediaFire, very fast we can get this application. It's not a big file, just 7 megabytes. Let's open this application. And now it's closely done. For 10 seconds. Now for what we have to do now, we have to install this lucky picture. Just click on install button. It's already done, and now we have to open this application. We have to give permission to this application. Just grant the super user. Also upgrade the application. Yeah, don't forget to off this check. Application will be checked. Full scanning turn, you have to off this application. You have to turn off this scanning from Google. There we can pay by fake way. We have to fetch the Android first. We will try to fetch the Android. You know, the fetching is a little bit different. Service testing and working perfectly. Yeah, the device is already fetched. Now we have to install a modded Google Play Store from this port here. So just click on two boots if you don't know where is this. Now install this one or upper one, depend on you which one you want. because we just need a payment way. Now we will try to install this in a system, but I think it will be failed. But it's downloading first. Because you know, in mobile we can replace this application, but in emulators, basically they cancel the installation when we try to install any application in the system disk, and especially in computer. And you can see they just give me some error. We have to fix this, and we have to now. If we will restart this emulator, then we will be able to download the Play Store. But for removing Play Store, it's a little bit different to remove this application. But we will try first to install this application. Now we already fetched the application, this emulator, so we will restart and we will open it again. Now it's open again. It's opening. Now we are here once again, and now what we have to do, we have to install the modded Play Store. Our mission is that we have to install the modded one Play Store. So now we are able to face the system. Before we didn't get this menu, now we are able to get this menu. It's better to select these two menus, because signature verification is a big problem when you get fake payment. So we will open this again. Now we have to remove. As you can see here, I fetched this emulator now, and no application not working. We have to restart it again. Now I open once again. So now we will remove the Play Store. You have to search for this application by name of System App Remover. And it looks like the red one icon, as you can see here. There is two models. Just install the normal one. This new boot. Install this application. Why we are installing this application? Because we have to remove the Play Store first. So after we will be able to install the modded one Play Store in this system, in this emulator or in this stick. You have to grant this permission, you have to allow everything. So now just search here a Play Store. You have to find where is Play Store. And these all are system apps. Yeah, the Play Store is over. Yeah, it's here. Just select this, only this one, and uninstall, and just click yes. This Play Store will be removed from the system disk. Because you know that if two application, we cannot install two application together in one mobile. We have to remove first the one, then we will be able to install again the same one application. So this by same name, two application will not install in any Android phone. So here, as you can see, this Play Store is removed. When you try to open it, nothing will become here and nothing will be appear. So it's confirmed that Play Store is no more here. So now we will inject the modded one Play Store in our system. Let's go again to the location and go again to the toolbox and go again to tool, install the modded one Play Store in your phone. And don't forget to select the install Google Play as a user app. You want to really install Google Play Store? Yes. Installation finished. You must install the original application. As you can see, they give me error. So for this error, we have to restart this BlueStack once again. So I'm closing the BlueStack now. And now I open again, and I will try again to install the Play Store user. Then it will be successfully installed. Yeah. Just wait for it. As you will see now, it will be success. If you would drive to your son and the system gives up, then it's refaired and again. So now as you can see, it's successfully installed. Now we will try to hack the payment of the sub for sub pro application. Let's go again there. And now we have 16,000 coins. And we will buy now our autoplay button because we don't have a time to sit in front of this application for every minute. It's impossible. So and now we will play this video. If you open this autoplay button, then you can go anywhere and you have to put your system any corner of your home and just go anywhere you want to go. And after when you will come, you will get more coins. So today I will leave this application and we will see how many coins we will get. Now you can see here is the time is 7:11. And we will leave this application for 3 hours. Then we will check how many coins we are earning in 3 hours.
Let's go.
Now I'm opening the now buying. Yes, as you can see, now we are hacking this way. Now the purchase is hacked already, but it's crashed. Now it's okay, don't worry. Try again. It's the first time. It can be. Now as you can see, we may see the message autoplay button is activated. So now we will again activate the autoplay button.
Before I start the video, please
and
subscribe
we will play this autoplay and let's leave the application and see the coins. Now we will be back. Now I am here 9:57 and as you can see our coins is 18,109.1. We earned 2,000 coins, 5,000 coins. In 2 hours we can apply for 200 subscribers. This is not 2 hours, more than 2 hours. But just if you use 2 hours and you can get more than 2 hours, just in 3 hours, you can apply for 200 subscribers. It's enough for everybody, I think. And it's a very fast way. As you saw in the beginning of my video, how I grow my channel by this application. And here in this application, a lot of people. Like if you check in Play Store, how many people are installing this application, you will be amazed. Thanks for watching my video.